All right, welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake. We are in the house. We would have to find a way to a church after being captured by some big guy who looked like Mr. X in Resident Evil 2. But we also, on the way, we had to fight a chainsaw mini boss fight, Chainsaw McGee. I guess he would try to prevent me from coming to this house. I'm fine, but eventually we got here. So I need to look into my inventory to see what do I have. It looks like I don't have much. No shotgun. Let's see, equip part. Okay, hold on a second. I want to make sure I have it. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Alright, so basically we're going down the hall to see if we can actually find something that's really useful. In the great veneration of the master, the people offer their most prized possession. The old farmer, his fine crop. The slightest swineherd and his daughter's pig. The beggar grand aunt, her own beloved babe. The master saw this gift and was pleased. Oh, this sounds like a puzzle. You got crops, you got swineherd and his pig, and the beggar and his own babe. Alright, looks like me, we had to go down to the area where it has the puzzle at. Let me read this one more time. Crop, swineherd, pig, babe. Alright, let's go downstairs, see what we got going on. See if we can solve this puzzle. Down in the kitchen area? At last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. Okay. They got these signs almost everywhere. Anyway, where is this puzzle? Has to be over here. Okay. Okay, we know this is babe, swine, and pig. No. Wait a minute. I need to see here. Alright, I need to go back to my notes. Where is my notes? What else you write to? Find again, destroy the missile. About those. Okay, old former. Fine crop. Slightly swine her. And you stole pig. The beggar, granny, and her own baby. Alright, let's see. Pig. Baby here. Okay. I'm here just for a crystal of marble. Attacking me? What you attack me for? Doing nothing to you? Oh, what? What the hell am I supposed to do this? see what it got to be doing. Okay, now it makes sense. What the heck is this? No, I got it backwards. There we go. I don't know what the heck is this thing. Okay, just a room. Just a room. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cow grows thin. There are signs of famine. It is true that we lack the means to work the field, but Lord Sadler orders are absolute. Lord Sadler, who is this? 30 people have started that. 5 cows will be slaughtered. The patriots gather to cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. 8 more today. 4 more today. 11 more today. 2 outsiders got lost and 1 in the village. We took care of them to the altar for the witcher. No need to cast lots today. Well, somebody be taking God down now. See what we're doing. I guess this guy must be Lord Sadler. Got it. Oh, you freaking gotta be kidding me. Oh my God.
The blood has accepted the gift.
What gift? In a chapter, okay. Alright, let's see. Gift and blood. Alright, I got points. I died once. Alright, I guess that's gonna die a total of 5 times. Yes, I like to save my progress. God, that guy just came from nowhere, just choke slammed me. I knew him.
Bruce Secondor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church.
Yeah.
Condor 1, out.
Chapter 3. Pull it. Heading to the church. All right. God dang it. Oh, that's a lot of Sadler. Okay. That thing can't come down? What is this? Well, alright, fine. Interesting puzzle book. Alright, let's head back to the church. See what else we can dig up along the way. Hopefully nobody's not sneaking up behind me or anything like that. Okay, I think I go this way. I'm pretty sure I'm going this way. I got the key, so it should be good. Dang, I can't see a doggone thing over here. What the hell is this? Okay, okay. Alright. Nothing here. Wow. Absolutely nothing. Not even. You gotta be. Oh, hi. Oh, there is something over here. Okay, I'll take this. Blue velvet, I'll take that. Going around in these dark, creepy woods at night. It'd be nice to just hold a flashlight. Let's see what I got. What's my health looks like? Health looks okay. Bullets. I need more bullets for my gun. Oh, shoot. Wow, this guy. Why is he running? Who's. Well, I guess it don't matter now. He probably let his homeboys know that I'm coming. Big old circle back here. I'm pretty sure I already cleaned up everything. Well, most of the stuff around here. See my map. Locked drawer. Gap in the wall. Okay, so I got a couple keys. Okay, I see the church over there. Alright, I need to test these couple of keys out here. What the hell? What the hell is this? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, speaking of which, I got a key. What the hell am I supposed to do with a compass? I don't see nobody. Shoot, is there a way out? A back way or something. Actually, it is perfect. Okay, this one. Whoa! Damn, I'm trying to dodge you. Jesus Christ! Man, that's freaking unbelievable. Okay, so how in the world am I supposed to get around this? Okay. And there has to be a way around that. They definitely know I'm coming, so. Oh my god. Okay. How is that gonna work? Okay. Yeah. Oh, this is perfect. Well, I knew I was coming at some point, coming around here. Oh, mother! Stay down, lady. Jesus Christ. I'm about to try to mind my own business, trying to find my way to the church, and y'all just straight attacking me. And you stay down too. Might as well go ahead and get you two. Alright, let's see what else. You got anything good over here? You know what? That's perfect. Alright, let's see what I can work with. I'm not sure. Yeah, I might need it. I'm not sure I got all these knives. It's called a knife. Submachine rifle ammo. Let's see. That'll work. Alright, let's go to this church. Cause it seems like to me I'm being attacked everywhere I go. Finally, we here. What mother? A snake. I forgot about them. I definitely forgot about them. Yeah, where everybody went? Sadler, I guess that's who he is. Wait a minute, why are you following me, Snake? Quit following me. Okay. Sleep well, flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall soup new small clothes. As 7 quintals of wheat and half a bowl of date, you will outgrow your pen. Flourish, dear child, for the sake of your brothers and sisters who cannot. What the heck is this? I'm actually more interested in where everybody went. First aid needed that. And shotgun shells, I would definitely take that too. I haven't used much shotgun in this game as of yet, but I'm just waiting to at least I get to one of these mini boss fights, I guess. Oh, it's you! Okay. Let's go. Sick of constantly running out of ammo? Well, I got a treat for you. The bolt drawer is something else, mate. Its bolts can be treated and reused, so you can keep shooting forever. Also, don't forget to buy the bolt receipt to turn your extra knife into, well, bolts. Never worry about ammo again. And also, you can fix the bolts with attachable mines, proximity explosives to quickly turn a weapon to a powerful mine drawer. Shoot as in the enemy to see them explode instantly on the surface set of proximity mines. You lose the bolts, but you'll be worth it. Okay.
Some new goods that might interest you.
Okay, I'm interested. Interesting to see what you got.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
There we go. Shoot. Got no space
all
for
all my wares are in tip-top shape. Alright, next time.
No. I need to change a few things. Okay, I need to boost it. What's this? Let me move some death stuff around. Let me get rid of this. Rescue shortcut. Examine.
Then, welcome.
Sell. Let's see, what can I sell?
I'll buy almost anything.
All right.
A deal well struck.
All right, perfect. A handgun that retains instant penetration with low recoil.
Oh, my back is killing me.
What's wrong with your back, man?
Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Why not? Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. Information is a commodity.
Tune up. Power shield.
Molding a weapon to suit. Try that on for size.
Yep. Trade. No. Special offer, no space. I need space. Shield.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Where would it? What can I do you? There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you?
Yeah.
Our craftsmanship demands no less. Got a selection of good things
sell,
on sale,
let's see.
Stranger.
Alright, what can I sell?
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Yes, okay, let's see. What can I sell? Damn, I'm at the shelf to sell one of these guns.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. I'll buy almost anything. Will that be all then?
Yeah.
What's that? You've got a soft spot for treasure.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, that's the way. Don't get yourself killed now.
I try not to, sir. Okay, yeah, I need to move some stuff around here. Let's see. Move that there. Move this here. Put that there. Put this here. Put that there. And here. Let's see. Come back to you.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Not enough cash.
Oh, shoot. I don't got enough. I gotta sell something. Alright.
Thank you. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
Yes. Of course. Thank you. Give me that.
Where would it come back? Any time.
Alright, here we go. Save here. Alright, let's see here. Let's see. Where's my gun? No. I'm trying to save here. Alright, hold on. Go back. Let's see. Register shortcut. Perfect. Alright, next with this. Dear friend of mine, find a grave every year. Much appreciate some delicious vipers for the pet. Is there a snake chumbo? One lady hand. Alright. All right, here we go. And do we have? Okay, we got plenty of help, which is fine. That's the second one I need. Get to this church, and we'll see find where all these people went. Save points.
A church. I made it.
Yeah. Oh shoot. I ain't trying to get hit by him. I'll just go ahead and get rid of you. Thank you. Let's see, how do I get around that? Let's see here. Get up around here. Or I just came at that way, but I just wanna get easy kills over here. Oh shoot, that thing again.
Damn it. Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
They sure do.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
Yeah, I'm out. We'll find a way in. Interesting. A pestle outside has come from there. Lock her in a church and wait for orders, Lord, until the keep church door shut. The key will be held in a cave on the other side of the lake. The monster will deal with the foolish oh boy.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
I see. Oh wow. Must be her. All right. Let's see what's back here. Must be something over here. Take that, whatever that is. One something, 29, 13 red, tomb emblem. Okay. What is this? There's nothing over here. Came all the way down here for a flash grenade. Well, since I can't go that way to anything, so I just might as well go here. I'm going to save. I know I just saw a typewriter here. I'm pretty sure I did. Oh, yeah, there we go. Save here. Alright, I'm going to end the gameplay right here of Resident Evil 4 Remake. And the next time I will be back, I will jump down that hole and trying to find where is Ashley. Hopefully this gets a little closer, because it looks like to me we are going deeper and deeper and deeper. Thank you everybody for watching. I am out.